Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now listen, 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 and I feel an unction to operate in the gifts of the Spirit right now of tongues and interpretation. So let's just do that and just see what else the Holy Spirit has for us.
No Christum ases usindere de boko sabrasti. Nambro toko sho istia ia une isola ate. Ne bronde ke este ba a sinusa et se brondi cara azumbria deste ma a senei abrote I shibanasa.
So just set your heart on me and something good you're guaranteed to find. Because I am the Lord thy God and you will not come behind. But my blessing will be upon you afresh and anew, and my Spirit will lead and guide you all the way through. So just look to me and listen to my voice, and every day rise up and say, Lord, I make the choice, and choose to follow me, choose to walk in my way, choose to hear my voice each and every day, and you'll experience something new and something grand, because I'll lead you by my Spirit. Spirit, and you will possess the land.
Now listen.
In days gone by, some have wondered, from where will the blessing come? But saith the Spirit of the Lord, it'll come from me, and I'm about to give you some. And so you're going to be filled in a mighty way till your cup will surely overflow. And then with a new song, with a new joy, you'll surely go. You'll go the way that I'll send you to go, and you'll say what I'll have you to say, and people will be led by my Spirit across your path each and every day. So get ready for something new, because I'm your God and I'm working in the midst of you. I've only begun to do what I want to do in this place, but there's coming a fresh anointing and an outpouring of my grace.